And as they cook, just place them in this Pyrex. And just take them out as they cook. Now, if you want to, you can, you know, do yours as, you know, by, a little bit at a time, if that's what you want to do. But I just choose to do it like this here, me, because I don't like dipping in and out of that, that bowl. And remember, this scones are going to be cooked in a sauce, so they're going to be a little